Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road.
I wasn't expecting an award, actually. And then surprisingly, si Mark nanalo. And that is not the only surprise, actually. Nagot ako na tax, pag nanalo niya, and first year pa siya. Kasi wala pang taxation subject ang mga first years, kaya sobrang gulat ako at sa una ayaw ko maniwala.
Yes, sir. Opo. Actually, that's part of the question na nilist ko din. Yung taxation is really hard. How, ang galing nitong batang to, talagang yun pa yung na-score niya sir So, Mark, anong feeling nung nanalo ka? Were you expecting this na mananalo ka din sa taxation category?
At first, actually, I am expecting to win bar or RVD, but it's not never in my list about taxation because I just answered it with my past experiences. And my reaction was, I was in cloud nine and unexpected, seriously, unexpected talaga. And then when I heard my name being one of the top scorers in taxation category, for me, it is a distinctive achievement and it is like, it is unique and it is somewhat different. My tips and tricks and secret to winning. So first is, if you have time, read and comprehend the tax-related laws, tax-related laws, basic principles of tax, as well as news regarding tax reform. You don't have to memorize everything word by word in tax. You just have to connect it with our society. For example, we have to connect it in our real life, in our society, because taxation is already a part of our life.